I worked 4 days in this match. I prepared everything related to the opponent. I identify four movements where they score almost every day goals. My players, they got all that information and training in the last 3 days. And you can ask them, because I know they are honest guys, and I know they will tell you that what I'm saying is true. And in four type situations that I identify, we concede the first and the second goal. No, I don't accept. I accept that we are in the relegation zone. I don't accept we are in the relegation bottom. The relegation zone is we look to the table, and you are there. And that's something very obvious and something very, very simple, very pragmatic. To be in the relegation zone is when you feel that you are going to be there 1, 2, 3, 4 months, and I don't believe. I think you know me well enough that I'm not afraid of big challenge, and in this moment this is a real big challenge. I want to stay. I want to stay. I hope Mr. Abramovich and the board, they want me to stay, because I want to stay.